So what is your own Jewish identity? Where does it come from?
Well, it's like, you know, probably line one or line two of my Wikipedia entry. I mean, I've not spoken about being Jewish. My surname's Riley. You know, you wouldn't know. I don't look like a typical Jew or anything like that.